All right, new song.
Yeah,
and
then
the hole's so large you can drive a truck through it. And
maybe not this. Magnetic. It's only coming in with my mirror.
That was legitimate.
Well, that happens.
I think normally play some of this guy on his
depends
show,
upon right? Your body signal versus the radio signal shifts.
Well, you become an antenna.
Well, whatever.
Outdoor rodeo.
Oh, yeah. Come down here and flip through all the stations and just mimic all the dancing for each type of thing I hear. Most people like my country dancing.
That sounds like breakdancing in it too. Oh, I love this song. You know how to moonwalk like Michael Jackson?
Not really. Not me. He does that though. Damn.
That's a long dance break you just did.
Yeah, I never get over 10 minutes. Because when you switch
it's
energy...
It's very physical what you do.
Yeah, when you change energy frequencies between different types of music, it lets you keep going even though you're already tired. So you just keep using different muscles and different
angles. I can get you a towel. You probably shouldn't use your shirt or whatever.
This is an awesome room.
Yeah, I just started using it for dancing now that I'm back into it. So I got a bunch of videos
on YouTube.
Have you ever
done anything with a Latin beat? Like a tango?
I mean, I've monkeyed around with, you know, having fun with that and over, like when I was a teenager, I think. I don't think I've come across that on the radio, so I haven't...
No, that would be... You'd have to find that on YouTube.
Yeah, I've done some music based on different... just stuff like on YouTube. Lots of that, too.
Tuesday's the worst. They're all that stands between you and the downhill part of the week. But now they're a lot less worse. Because when Tuesdays at B-Dubs are buy one, get one free...
Looking for one more good song.
So Monday, you may kick off the week. Wednesday, you may have a cool nickname. Thursday, you might be the almost weekend. But watch your back, because Tuesdays just officially became Wing Tuesdays. Buffalo Wild Wings.
Roar! Okay.
That is quite an ad.
Jeez.
Roar! What
I
is this
no
like?
Idea where that was going.
It's like the stage performance of Cats. Roar!
Not that I've seen that.
I've just seen little clips of it, and it's real. I don't know how to describe it. Just something.
It's a lot of kiddies.
Yeah.
You've been playing kiddies. Some of the songs are good, but I don't really get the story, but the costumes are awesome.
Yeah, yeah. The story is what I'm talking about. They all, everybody always wants to show that.
Gone through very many of them.
Wow.
I've never made it through all the stations. Dancing to one song each, I tried to do that. After you get to like 10 songs, you're just host.
You are.
I should get him a towel, but that shirt isn't gonna work out either.
Well.
Oh, jeez. Let's see if I can find some country music.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I can tell I got her attention. So I said, oh, yeah, I forgot to mention. I wouldn't trade a single day. 400 years the other way. She just smiled and rolled
around. Oh, it's recording. Huh?
Crazy on you, but yeah, there's some connection to my dancing in Vegas. That's
yes.
for sure. I first started dancing at Jesus Freak Christian concerts back when I was a kid. And so, that's
kind of... What kind of music do they just do contemporary rock and roll, don't they? Rock and roll praise music?
Yeah, usually, but, you know, this was back before they went evangelical, and so you had all kinds of traditional sounding and wonky types of music going on, and so... There's a pretty good mix sometimes, but, you know, generally it's just, you know, heavy metal people, you know. You are my strong tower, shelter when I'm weak. That kind of stuff, you know.
Yeah. Christian rock and roll is very good.
It's getting bigger.
I know somebody who does a lot of it. He does Christian heavy metal, very unusual.
Yeah, that was the 90s. There was a lot of that. Yeah, everyone likes that stuff. It's also the easiest way to sing, so I would rather have a country music career than none at all, so I guess I should be glad I can sing good country.
Studios 96.9
DE. Leisure Mattress.
Nampa, Boise.
Nampa. Beautiful downtown Nampa.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. I know.
Man, Nampa doesn't have enough trees.
In case you didn't know you're in Idaho, let's remind you. This is Ammon from Idaho, not the one from Utah who pretended he was from Idaho, but he's not actually from Utah, he's from Central Valley, and he made my movie.
Your face, your big disgrace,
kicking your can all over
the place.
That is a great rock and roll song.
Yeah, I'm gonna answer this.
We did that in our rock and roll band.
That makes me tired. Alright. Now I'm tired. I didn't do too much breakdancing this time. But usually when you turn on the radio, it's all like classic rock and country.
Yeah.
Which everyone likes. It's a good range of movements. I just like to do the extreme stuff more.
Yeah, you could get a gentle across the floor movement that just is continuous, and just see how that feels, rather than the extreme stuff. Just see how it feels.
Yeah. All right, I can pick a song and do that.
Just a simple step.
Ribs hurting now. It's a hurdy rib. All right.
K.O.
K.O.
Is there any muscle in your body you didn't move?
Maybe my pituitary?
Okay.